just a little boy. He used to hole up in his room all day, reading little boy stories of the heroes in the CIA. But now he's all grown up, there's a villain to kill. He's on a top secret mission with a suicide pill. Really, what could be more important? He's a finger on the iron hand. Oh, he's a legal detective man. He's got some secret little buttons on a panel in his bedroom wall. And his high-powered rifle folds as little as a ping pong ball. It's a top state secret, even he don't know. So he's tracking down the Soviets, ready, set, go. Really, what could be more important? He's a finger on the iron hand. Oh, he's a legal detective man. His Bolivian ties are keeping him wise to the campesino's poses. So he'll blow him away a couple of days until their dirty business closes. If it's a bit of a shame, hell, he isn't to blame. We got to keep the cocaine out of North American noses. Lethal detective man. He can read them in a dead man's eyes. He's as stealthy as a leopard when he's tailing all the Kremlin guys.